We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting and often mispronounced words as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. This is a word of Italian origin, meaning, of course, master in Italian. For reference, in Italy, this is said as maestro, maestro. But in English, since this is also an English word now, it is said as maestro, maestro. Pretty straightforward once you know maestro from Italian, maestro. And now you know it all. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting words and names, including names from Italy in Italian whose pronunciations aren't obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching. Grazie mille. Ciao, ciao.